Scripts like the Kafa, the Book of Doire, the Book of Kells, as well as the Book of Lindisfarne. Doire was an important part of the Columban Federation of Monasteries, and in the 12th century, the great abbot Flaherthoff.